Children, today we are going to study a very special arrangement of resistance, a special circuit called Wheatstone bridge. In this circuit, four resistances are connected along the four arms of a parallelogram. They are representing equal resistances. Now, Wheatstone bridge says that if R1 upon R2 is equal to R3 upon R4, then there will be no current in this diagonal arm. Now, when I switched on the circuit, you just observe the fifth bulb is not glowing because there is really no current through this branch.